Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm Brad, I'm Wolf, and today we are going back to decisions. You can see it on the title there. I've given up with Jim, trying to get Jim's SP items on normal, so for now I'm just skipping over Jim and going straight on to George.
Resident Evil.
Let's do this. Now, with George, we're going to have to go the P-Base again, just to try and get hold of that cell phone strap. George's first SP item is actually in the art gallery. So it shouldn't take us too long.
We have to go.
We are going.
Don't come any closer.
She's not just coming after me. Cindy, you should be more jealous. Oh yeah, this is normal, isn't it? Got to remember that the glasses aren't where I think the glasses are. Kevin. Oh. check where in the art gallery it is. Ooh, okay. Let's swap that out. That's fine, that's all right.
Here, let me help you.
So help me then. Help me, help me. Seriously, what the hell, game? Just gonna double check this is where I'm meant to be, yeah. Well, that answers that question. I'm starting to get seriously pissed off with this.
Too much growth weakens an organization. What should be important becomes overshadowed by greed. Mass production? Ridiculous! One masterpiece is enough.
This place too. Dear George, I have vital information about the current city crisis which only you will understand. I'm waiting at the university. Please contact me as soon as possible. Peter Jenkins.
This is Raccoon University. Why there?
used up over half your ammo there, Kevin. Good lad. You bitch! Move, Cindy. Move, Kevin. Finally, thank you. Hand wound watch. Wind the stem to get it working. I miss these kinds of timepieces. I think I had one like that at one point. cell phone as well. Cell phone strap. Pretty damn sweet. Before we separate, before Cindy and I separate, because I'm not entirely sure who's gonna be coming with me. I'm going to give this to Cindy. This to Cindy. And that to Cindy. Actually, no, she's already got handgun rounds, so she don't need it. The reason I didn't give Kevin anything is because Kevin's got his own handgun, and B, Kevin seems to be able to make use of anything a little bit better than Cindy.
Help me, please! Help me!
zombie, my good friend. This time, Kevin, please don't do your usual stupid stunt of jumping in the water when there's hunter gammas around, because now really wouldn't be the time. Please get stuck over there. Now I just need him to pay more attention to me than to Kevin. Is Kevin, you are about to die.
Please help!
Kevin! See, that's why I gave him the recovery method. Ah, well. I'm not quitting. I am not quitting and starting again. It's Kevin's damn fault that he couldn't. Listen to me. If anybody listens... I tell you what, that is one of my biggest bugbears, is when people just don't listen to me. Yes, I realise Kevin was, whatever. Just an AI simulation of a person. Yeah, I know one of the hunters is back up and walking around. Not anymore. Still down. Gives me a chance to get across. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, you! Would, wouldn't you? And now they're both back up. Stop.
Oh.
Don't fucking try that again. Key card. Brokers. Oh, how long have I been after that one? So I can cross off a cell phone strap. So it doesn't matter if I die now. Really doesn't matter if I die now, because I've picked up the two SP items that I've been after. Yeah, missed, you son of a bitch. Thank you. level 20%. Yeah, don't feel too bad with that. We always have to go down to the fourth floor anyway. I've got a funny feeling that Cindy is going to be at least in danger. So let's give her. Let's have that ready to give to her. That's right, you just got grenade to the face. So I would have thought 8 handgun rounds would have been fine. But no. Now, please be here, Cindy. Oh, thank God. Cindy's here, everybody. She's on caution, though. She's got green herbs, so she can use that. That's it, this thing fucking dies now. If it had just left me alone, I would have left it alone. Thank you. know it's only got 7 rounds left, but honestly, I'd rather have 7 rounds from the assault rifle. Yeah, I'd rather have 7 rounds for the assault rifle than 2 more or less useless. Okay, they're not there, that's fine.
You'll allow me to have it.
This is it.
Thanks.
Now, I know there's only 2 of us, but even so.
It's a pleasure.
Is it a bad thing if Cindy? Not necessarily.
Thank you.
Of course, he gets faster and faster in each stage. I love the fact that the dog runs straight into the wall. Cindy. Come on. So, Kevin's dead. So, don't have to worry about making daylight for him. Get back to the reagent machine and then make our way out of here. Cindy. Thanatos. One to escape with. get out of here, come on. Come on, move it. Oh, you don't have to tell me twice.
Come on.
Still got over 2 minutes to wait. Okay, Cindy's all stocked up and ready to fight Thanatos. She's got a green herb. Fantastic. It's got 2 rounds in the grenade launcher. Nothing in the assault rifle. But she's got 2 herbs. That, for me, is enough. Not surprised she's dropped the assault rifle. After all, she hasn't got anything. She's got anything in.
In there.
Oh, excuse me. Explodge. we get out of here. Cindy, don't know what you're doing, but not a good idea. I had a funny feeling you were going to do that, Cindy. Right, come on. Taking on Thanatos by myself. Not quite by myself, but you're a fucker. Right, I only get one shot at this, so why is Cindy's eyes white?
finished. I can finally rest. No,
I have one thing left to do. I'm not a savior. It's just my duty.
There we go. Okay, so we've got both of, well, we've got George's SP item and the SP item I've been looking for friggin' ages. Right, will I be back tomorrow? I don't know. What is tomorrow? Tomorrow is Tuesday. We'll have to see. Anyway, right, thank you very much for joining me, everybody, and I shall see you next time. Bye for now.